Bold and the Beautiful, Don Diamond honors Belle in touching post. Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on the Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button, and to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon. As the Bold and the Beautiful fans all know how the co-creator of the daytime soap such as Bold and the Beautiful itself and Young and the Restless, Lee Phillip Bell is not with us anymore. In the verse of honoring the queen of soap opera, the Bold and the Beautiful star Don Diamond has also taken to himself to honor the soap opera legend, as the star recently took to his Instagram to honor the lady. The viewers know Don is the face behind the role of Bill Spencer and the soap opera. And in the several photos he posted of him and Lee over the years, he captioned the post by saying, "We lost our beloved and beautiful Lee Phillip Bell," and does not forget to explain the photos he had posted. As he said, "The first picture is the one that I hold dear for an impromptu lunch we had together. The second one, which I have a huge value, is also the last photo I had with her, which was taken back in 2019's party." The actor also added on how he had so much value for her, as she was a big part of his adult life in 1985 with Young and the Restless and all the way through Bold and the Beautiful. The actor also goes back to the time when he remembers the time of the first week of his airing as Bill Spencer and how William Bradley Bell introduced Lee as his biggest fan, and how she exclaimed on the phone as his biggest fan and how she loves what he was doing with Bill, a trailblazer. He ended the post by explaining how humble and genuine she was. She was not only an incredible wife, mother, grandmother, but she was a trailblazer for women in broadcast journalism, and added she was a shining example of womanhood and her legacy is still with us. RIP dearest Lee. It is definite that the entire Bell family is mourning the loss of the legend. We would like to send our condolences to the entire family.